In my lifetime, I've been given two gifts that have changed my life. In 2008, for Christmas, my wife gave me a video camera. This gift changed my life. And for my birthday when I was 12 years old, my mom gave me a membership to a gym. So you know by now, hopefully, that my goal is to help you feel incredible about yourself. It's all about confidence. Well, when I analyze and look at myself and figure out where my confidence started, it actually happened when I was 12 years old and I found fitness for the first time. Fitness was such a part of my life, I wanted to make it a career. And so I was a personal trainer, I opened a gym, which failed. I competed as a natural bodybuilder. Check me out, 152 pounds of twisted steel and sex appeal. I did well. This is the trophy that I won when I actually won Natural Nationals. So as you can see, I was pretty into it. And so today, I'd like to go over my top five secrets that are mine, that I've held on to, that I'm gonna share with you to help you get faster results in the gym. Now, for those of you who don't belong to a gym, don't have access to weights, I did a video talking about how to develop an amazing physique at home, no weights required. That video is listed and linked in the description. So when you first start working out with weights at a gym, you're seeing results, right? Your body is responding. It's like, yo, what are you doing to me? You're like every day, like seeing different things just popping and soaring, and it's incredible. Then things start to slow down, and there is nothing more frustrating than not seeing results. My number one secret for getting faster results in the gym is consistency. Consistency is key, consistency is king. People ask me, they go, yo, bro, how do you, they actually don't say that to me, but they say alpha. They don't say that either. They say, yo, better. How do you stay as lean as you do? How do you stay at, because I am consistent. That's it, I've been consistent since the age of 12. Secret number two is focus. When I go to the gym, I don't fuck around. I give myself 1 hour, that's it. If you're in there more than 1 hour, chances are you're wasting a ton of time. If you're working out effectively, if you're doing supersets, if you're busting your ass and staying focused, laser focused on the goal of getting a great workout and working those muscles, gentlemen, you're not gonna be in there for an hour and a half, 2 hours. You don't need it. A lot of times my best workouts are 30 minutes. Secret number three is variety. I change out my workout every single workout. I don't do the same thing every day. I don't go in there and be like, it's chest, I'm gonna start with bench, and then I'm gonna do pec deck, and then I change it up. I change up the quantity of exercises, I change up the order of exercises, I change up the weight, the rep, I change everything up. How many of you go in and do the same workout every Monday, the same workout every Tuesday, the same workout every week of every month of the past 2 years? Of course you're not gonna see any freaking results. Your body's like, yo, it's Monday, here we go, Brad's gonna do bench, and then he's going, change it up. Secret number four, I mix compound movements with isolation. Now, compound movements, all right? These are exercises that involve multiple joints, all right? Like bench press, push-ups, pull-ups, deadlifts, squats. You're using stabilizing muscles, you're working your core, but one cannot exist on compound moves alone. You gotta isolate a little bit. And so I combine them. And last, but should be first, my fifth secret is having a plan before I go. All right, so now if your head is spinning, you're like, I don't know where to start, I don't know what to do, I am confused. Here's the deal. If you're looking for some help, if you're looking for some inspiration, there are a few things that you can do. Number one is hire a personal trainer. But if you're looking for something else awesome and free, you can actually check out that app that I've told you about before, Freeletics. They actually have a new gym version. Check it out, this is new. The app creates training programs, different exercises based on your goals, based on your athletic ability. It's incredible. You go in, you're like, yo, I want to build a massive chest, I'm advanced. Boop, and it shows you how many reps, what exercises, how long, like you basically can tell it like, hey, I got 30 minutes. It'll take you through that workout. The other incredible thing about this app is that it can actually track your progress. It will change and adjust weights. It is like a personal trainer in your pocket. And like I said, it is free. You can pay for the upgraded version where you actually get customized, personalized stuff, but that's up to you. They also have female versions, so if you're a chick and you're watching this video, all six of you, they got you covered too. There's a link down below to go check it out, but I'm telling you, it is incredible. Fitness will change your life, my friend. I am here telling you, I am living proof. It is the reason I am who I am, other than DNA and bad genetics with these ears. But I'm telling you, my confidence skyrocketed the second I stepped foot into the gym and started actually going back. Because here's the thing, going once, not enough. Going twice, not enough. You've got to make it a part of your weekly routine. Get in there. You don't need to go every day. You don't need sexy six-pack abs. Whoa, tongue twister. You just need to go. Gentlemen, there's absolutely no excuse. There's a link down below to the Freeletics app if you're looking for a little help, hire a trainer, watch more of my videos on my website. I got tons of videos. Gentlemen, make it happen because you're worth it.